intent of this project to begin with is to introduce the students to large format block printing. When I was a grad student at the University of Montana, we did steamroller printing there for a specific reason. It was for Day of the Dead. There's a parade there, and so we did these large prints, and then the prints were in the parade. So I wanted to bring that here to have the students experience the thrill of large format printing. And so that's where it started.
City landscape.
From the classic albums,
just pull your own one out. Tim's already got one finished.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Has it all, including illustrated biographies to enjoy while you're listening. Get closer to great music.
And you're going to print it. You're going to print the white on black. Did I get that right?
Yeah. Because otherwise, I would have to carve out almost the whole board, and I'd have pieces, and it would be, you know, a mess. So I'm doing it backwards. That way, I have a board left.
How does it cut in comparison to linoleum?
I like linoleum a lot better. It's easier.
We all agree on like linoleum.
Yeah, but this is okay. It's gonna be good when it's done. I hope. If I don't cut it all away.
We colored them
so you can see what we're cutting.
So that you can see what you're cutting. Yeah.
And I colored mine three different colors because there's kind of three different cut patterns that I'm going to be using. Like this around her is going to be completely cut out. Most of my board's going to be cut out. And then all this black marker is going to stay. So I'll be just cutting and making kind of textures in her body so that you do get the body figure. And then the tree I'll be cutting another way, kind of like she's cutting her door.
So I know there was a comment once made when the cuts were being done that cutting the art department would not affect the local economy of Bemidji. That is wrong. It did. I'm one of those people, and I also it also affected over 60 people that I represented in my store. So, not just me, but many of us.
What was your store?
It was called Bad Cat Creations.
Okay, okay.
So I closed December 30th of this year, or last year.
Yeah.
So, and that's why I'm back in school. Really wanted to take one more class with Jason. He's by far the best teacher I've ever had.
Brownie points.
Oh, he knows that. I tell him that all the time. It is. But I mean, it's true. Like, he's a great teacher, and it's like really sad that they brought him here, and after a couple of years, now they're booting him out. So we're losing that. So I guess this is the door to the art, Bemidji art community. It's closed, so you want to know when it's going to open.
Yeah.
That's the story that my piece tells.
Yeah, wow.
If you really want to know my thoughts
that's
on
why you
it.
Filmed her.
Yeah.
I've been planning it since the end of last semester, talking with everything or everyone that I could think of to get this project going. I got an okay from everyone. I thought I had all the information, so I booked a steamroller and everything, and then when I went to pay for it, I found out that I needed to fill out forms and have contracts, and they had, the company had to have insurance of a certain amount and stuff like that. So that fell through. So instead of using a steamroller, we're going to be using a lawnmower today.
All right.
Jason.
Yeah.
We're going to put them over the fence?
Yep. Just drape them over the fence.
Okay, your shirt's for sale.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, we should, when these come up to print, you can put two more boards back down on there and start inking those up.
Hello? you want to take it to?
Way down there.
I got four, I'm happy.
Nice. Turn around and show the camera.
Whoa.
Like, kind of.
Yeah, that's cool.
Looks like there was a bite taken out of her head.
Yep,
there was.
Ready
for the
heaviness? Yes! Yeah, we're perfect. I don't know.
I think we have it as well.